With their toned bodies and winsome smiles, the 10 finalists of the Siloso Hot Boys 2009 competition sure stand out from the crowd. But why are these 10 contestants hot? Razor TV finds out.
My personality and just how I bring myself. Like, I don't think I'm too skinny or too fat. I think I'm just nice. Yeah.
I'm an outdoor person and I love to do sports.
I think I'm hot because I'm fit and sporty.
I'm hot because I can be myself wherever I am.
I'm hot because I'm always smiling and I live with no regrets.
I'm the only one who made a hot lady run 200 meters along the beach just to get me to join this competition. Hope you guys think so too.
I'm hot because I'm a diver and I play all water sports.
From the answers we've heard, one thing's for sure. These 10 contestants do not lack confidence. And we've got further evidence to prove it.
Are you insecure about any part of your body?
Nope, I feel perfectly fine by myself.
Can I say there's nothing that I don't like about myself? Because I love who I am and I'm born with it. I'm proud of it.
What about you?
I'm really very happy with the way I am and I feel that there's still room for improvement, but I'm really certainly very satisfied with what I have now.
Would you go for plastic surgery?
No, I think everyone should be confident with what they are and shouldn't change anything about their body.
No, definitely not, because I live the way I am.
Nope, definitely not. Natural is the most beautiful thing. Yeah.
I would think that way because of, I think it's just the way I'm being brought up and how others are being brought up too. Yeah, it's just like my mom says that it's not good and I personally think it's not good as well.
Actually, not really, because I love myself. Yeah.
Do you go on a diet for this?
Never. Actually, I've never been on a diet, like, for my entire life. Because I don't believe in diets, yeah. It's bad for health anyway.
No, I did not. Yesterday I had curry rice. Yeah, so basically I just eat in moderation, avoid less fats and less oil, and just be happy, eat whatever you want.
However, there are 10 of them and only 2 crowns. So who deserves to win and why?
Okay, this is a hot. Okay, keep it hot. I'm really hot.
Because I work quite hard for this competition, I avoid body food, which is my favorite, and also went to the gym more often.
Because I always put a smile on my face.
Because I'm hot, I'm tan, I'm sporty, and I have a good body.
Because we are hot, everybody deserves to win.
It's just the judges. Different people have different perspective of being beautiful and that kind of thing. Hard to say.
What about
to me, winning is not the question. I don't mind if I don't win. But if I do, I'll be very grateful and I think I deserve to win because like I said, I prove to people that anything is possible as long as you give your all.
I think I got a little bit confident in myself. A little bit only, why?
Because I think others, they really perform well. Yeah, that's why.
The sea, the beach and the sand is my kind of thing, and the things that I do, the sports that I do always has to got to do with the beach. Yeah, so since it's Siloso Hot Boys, Siloso Beach, so I think, yeah, I deserve to win.
Because, well, I think that all my supporters think that I'm hot, and I hope everyone thinks so too.
I'm not very, very hot right now, but I'm still hot, and I believe I have potential to be hotter.
You've heard their reasons and learned more about them, but did they capture the hearts of the judges? Well, you've got to watch the videos to find out.